In this video, we will talk about how to fix this file does not have an app associated with it for performing this action. Please install an app. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Method 1. Use OpenWith to manually choose a program. Right-click the file. Take your cursor on OpenWith. Select, choose another app. Select a relevant program from the list. Or you can click on More Apps and select the app to open the file. Check the box that says, always use this app to open the files, and click OK. Method 2, set the file extension. Right-click on File. Select Properties. In Type of File, you can see the extension. Now click on Windows icon and Open Settings. Select Apps. From here, select Default Apps. Scroll it down and click Choose Defaults by File Type. Find the file type in here and set the correct app. Method 3, Ink File. Click in Search, Type, Registry. Select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. Here you need to be in this path location. Right-click in here. Select New. Now select String Value and name it IS Shortcut. Close the registry. Now click on Windows icon and your restart PC. So that's how you can fix this file does not have an app associated with it for performing this action. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like and drop your feedback in the comments. That's all for today. See you in the next video.